I'm going to do one more. And I just want to say you guys have been awesome, and thank you for coming and being part of this. Hooray! Anyway, Harry Potter. You know, I like them. I like the movies. I like the books. But I think they send the wrong message to our kids. And that's that it's okay to own an owl for a pet. No, not at all. Not at all. Okay, I'm from Oregon. I know. Owls are made of three things. Claws, feathers, and hatred. That's it. Okay? Owls don't give a fuck, man. You ever look at the rage and hatred in an owl's eyes when it's up in that tree? Just, who? Who? Who's next to die? It's you, Mouse! Owl! And I'm back hating everything that lives. Fuck you, world. That's the song in their hearts, you guys. Like, it's kind of like 101 Dalmatians. You remember that, when that movie came out and all the kids wanted Dalmatians? You know, the Dalmatians, the most fucking retarded dog in dog land? Like, they are. You throw a stick to a Dalmatian, he'll come back with his own leg torn off. Ah! Is that what you threw? I didn't even look. Ha ha ha! Dalmatian! They yell their own name like Geronimo. They're bananas. That's why firemen have them. It's the only dog that'll run into a burning house like it's a regular house. You know? Yeah, you crazy dog. Go in there, see if there's a baby. Okie doke! I'm back and on fire for some reason. Is this a baby? That is a loaf of bread. How are you alive? But the kids want owls. Look, I know a lot of you guys are like, fuck this guy, I'm going to the all-night owl store downtown. And you know there is one. There has to be one. You're deep enough, you know? But don't do it. Do not buy your kid an owl, okay? Because a friend of mine found a baby owl that fell out of a tree during a storm, right? He put in his pickup, like a baby owl. Can you imagine anything cuter than a baby owl? Yeah, don't hurt your brain. It's impossible. Not even a kitten with an eye patch is cuter than a baby owl. And that's fucking cute, little pirate kitten, you know? Meow, right? So cute. So cute. Baby owl, cuter, you know? So my friend gets this baby owl home and calls the Humane Society, and he's like, hey, I found a baby owl. How do I raise it? And the guy at the Humane Society was like, let it go, dick. The Humane Society called him a dick. Like, their name means the Be Nice Society. You know they weren't fucking around. But they told him this. They said, an owl that you raise in captivity will never stop trying to attack you. You! It knows who you are! Imagine having this animal in your home growing strong off its hatred of you. It's in the cage doing owl prison exercises, getting ready. Little tattoos. I fucking hate Greg on his arm. You know? Just sitting there getting ready, waiting for that day he makes his Hannibal Lecter-like escape wearing another owl's face. Surprise! I'm not the good owl. Death! Right in your face. Like you come home, he's just taunting you. Hey! Alex, how's it going, buddy? Yeah, it's me, your owl. How'd it go at work? Oh, didn't get that promotion, huh? Oh, that sucks. Know what else sucks? I'm gonna fucking kill you when I get out. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, you're gonna go hide in the kitchen? You can never hide from me. My head goes all the way around. You're dead! All right, stay loose. Prepare for war. Stay loose. Thank you, guys. All right.